my journey to self-love began when I went through a lot of traumas in my life and I saw what not loving yourself could lead to, and I didn't want to end up like that. That's when I decided to channel my anxiety and depression through something that I enjoyed doing, something beautiful. I think the key to living a long and healthy life is investing in yourself and taking care of yourself.